We taking over the nation, don't wait for no invitation. You gotta have dedication with passion and perspiration. These bastards are perpetrating, I don't see no purpose.
Human combustion, I'm blowing your mind with these drums. When you hearing it, I think it's time to get paid. Don't give a fuck what you say. Hustling every day, cause how can you live off a minimum wage? How can you do what you want to get done when the government don't want you part of that 1%
Hey, what's good, Power Squad? It's your boy Meezy back with another reaction. How you doing? Listen, so today I started my cleanse. This is day one of my cleanse. I ordered it off a website called allnaturalhealing.com. It is Dr. Sebi and his family that are the ones who provide these herbs. And I have to detox. I'm doing 12 days. Can't eat nothing but fruit. And I have to drink 18 cups of tea a day of the herbs that they provided me. And yeah, it's a lot. I tell you what. Like, a lot of them are nasty. And like, I just made burgers for the kids. And I'm smelling it. And I'm craving it so bad. But I got this. I'm gonna cure it. I don't know if you ever heard of Dr. Sebi, but look into him. He's cured literally everything. AIDS, cancer, paralysis, blindness, you name it, he's cured it. And I'm doing the cleanse for my lungs, my brain, and my soul. That's why I'm doing it, all right? So it's gonna be a great journey. I'm gonna be documenting it on my Facebook and Instagram. So if you don't follow me yet, go ahead, follow me. Meezy860. So this is a pot of paper. I guess he dropped training day 3 on the 17th. I didn't even know. I was waiting for it too. I had no idea. There's training day 3. One of you guys requested this song specifically called Real Rapper. There was a couple other songs that got more views than this one, so I'll get to them as well. Or if you have a specific one you want to hear, let me know. But Real Rapper is one we're about to react to now. It's only 2 minutes and 10 seconds long. So I don't really know what to expect. It's dope cover art though. I like that. It's kind of like a post-apocalyptic type city, you know what I mean? So, I don't know what to expect, but I can't wait to jump into this. If you're new to the channel, welcome aboard. Consider subscribing. Right there at the button. Yep, hit it. Yep. All right, cool, thank you. Anyway, about to hop right into this. So, pot of paper, you up, let's go.
They all say they want a real rapper. One who bangs his gun, one who moves bricks, one who's up like Donald Trump. But what happens to that real rapper when he gets a bird? And CPS get experts to decipher every word. What happens when the gun boy stop this whip and wanna search? Who's with him on that sweaty when the cage just gets adjourned? They all say they want a real rapper, one who never snitch. But they don't give a shit, cause they been making snitches rich. They all say,
man, you want a real rapper who never snitch. But they don't give a shit, cause they're making snitches rich. Taking a shot at 6ix9ine. 6ix9ine came home, the biggest, most worldwide known snitch, to a big bag. So like, y'all did that. Not you guys specifically, but the fans, the people did that. They made him rich for being a snitch. That's crazy. He said, I'm a real rapper. He said, I'm trying to be up like Donald Trump. Billionaire. Like this, it's like halfway over already. It's crazy how short it is.
It just gets adjourned. They all say they want a real rapper, one who never snitch. But they don't give a shit, cause they been making snitches rich. They all say they want a real rapper, one who never lies. But then taking all these guys who never done shit in their lives. They been rapping all this drilling, killing shit but never slide. I watch a real rapper get life, hug his sister when she cried. They all say they want
to watch a real rapper get life, hug his sister when she cried. That's what real rappers is talking shit. It's not these like little, you know what I mean, little 6ix9ines and little pumps. These ain't real rappers. Like, you want a real rapper, rappers live the life that they talk about. They actually lived it. They're about that. So like, I'm a rapper, but I don't talk about that stuff. Why? Because I didn't live that stuff. I talk about what I actually lived, and it's not like street shit. So it's, but like, I'm not fake. I'm not about to sit there and lie and act like I shoot people and do all these drugs, because I don't. But you just gotta stay true to yourself. People will respect the realness, you know what I mean? New album dropping November 11th, by the way.
Drilling, killing shit but never slide. I watch a real rapper get life, hug his sister when she cried. They all said they want a real rapper, ask is he even on? Don't shoot his brethren, does I heard he ain't on job. Ain't no one on his block, fam, I heard that he got robbed. You know I fucked his day, mum, I swear that she's a fuck. They all say they want a real rapper, then act like they forgot.
Yep.
That being real is an action, not about the things you got. Keep your chin up.
Being real is an action, not about the things you got. Doesn't matter what you have. If you're not, again, if you're not living it, if you're not about that, if you're not showing action, you're not a real rapper. Doesn't matter what you have. Doesn't matter. Doesn't. Matters how you got there and what you're doing with it. Doesn't matter what you have. I like this.
Pin the dot, double figures ain't a shot. He got two razors in his toothbrush for that tuna and a sock. They all say they want a real rapper when he takes care of the fam. First time he saw a 20 stack, he gave 10 to his nan. They all say they want a real rapper, one who's in the field. What happens to his little girl when he gets killed? They all say they want a real rapper, one who bangs his gun. One who moves bricks, one who's up like Donald Trump. But what happens to that real rapper when he gets a bird? And CPS get experts to decipher every word. They all say they want a real rapper, one who bangs his gun. One who moves bricks, one who's up like Donald Trump. But then what happens to that real rapper when he gets a bird? And CPS get experts to decipher every word.
That was the hook.
Thing of like it, people worse. Saying, yeah, that my man's the realest, my man's the realest. So what? I'm fucking the realest sitting in jail for the last 3 years.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
So I didn't really understand the last part of that hook. Something about, well, after he said, what happens when you give a man a bird? That part after that, I didn't understand. I'm sorry. Let me know what he said, all right?
What does it count for?
Yeah, okay, okay. So that was real rapper. He's talking real shit, and I've yet to heard a track from this man that isn't real. I've yet, so I'm about to check out more. There, I'm looking at him right now. Years Deep, Slumdog Millionaire, 78,000 views. I might do that one next. I mean, just let me know what you guys want to see. Midnight of, I can't even read that one, yo. But anyway, if you guys like that reaction, give me that thumbs up. Please let me know what I missed. It was just the accent barrier. It wasn't anything else. Just let me know what I missed. Let me know if you want to hear anything else. Any requests ever from anybody, just let me know. Stick around. New music video dropping soon called The Mission. You don't want to miss it. It's about Save Our Children. And yeah, it's going to be dope. So yeah, I'm about to definitely get into some more probably right now. So thank y'all for being here with me. And until next time, Omizi out.